Today, we will be looking at and discussing the six elements of visual arts. A line is a mark drawn with a pointed moving tool. It's one-dimensional, measured by length. There are five different kinds of lines: vertical, horizontal, diagonal, curved, and zigzags. Let's take a look at some lines now. Texture is how things feel, or how they look as if they might feel, if we touch them. Texture is perceived by touch and by sight. Texture can be either rough or smooth. It can also be matte or shiny. Let's go ahead and take a look at some examples of texture. Shape is defined as a two-dimensional area. It has only width and height. There are different kinds of shapes, geometric and organic. In the examples that are next, see if you can identify which are organic and which are geometric. Color is what the eye sees when light is reflected off of an object. It is used in the brain by the eye's response to different wavelengths of light. There are three properties of color: hue, value, and intensity. We'll go ahead and take a look at different examples now. Value is a property of color. It's basically how light or dark an object is. It depends on how much light a surface reflects. Let's take a look at some different examples of value now. Space is defined as the emptiness or area between, around, above, below, or within objects. It defines shape and form. There's positive space, which is area within an object, and negative space, area around the object. Let's take a look at some examples of space now.